You might think you've seen a black hole before, but until now, you haven't. You've seen artists' conceptions, animations, simulations. Now, after almost a decade of work, scientists from the Event Horizon Telescope Project have produced the first ever actual image of a gargantuan black hole. Why did it take so long? Black holes are extremely hard to see. Light can't escape their gravity. And from an astronomical perspective, they're small. In fact, there isn't a single telescope powerful enough to see a black hole.
If you want to take a picture of something that refuses to have its picture taken, like a black hole, you need to build a special kind of telescope. So we connect radio dishes around the globe, and we synchronize them with atomic clocks. They all look at the same black hole at the same time. And that creates a virtual dish as large as the Earth itself.
Eight telescopes, an international effort by hundreds of people in 20 countries. It took literally a half ton of hard drives to store all the data.
And most importantly, it required researchers willing to collaborate across the globe. And it took funding agencies like NSF to make a long-term investment.
And today, the world sees the first direct visual evidence of a supermassive black hole at the heart of a galaxy far, far away.